the day of my accident, it was like a normal day. I was at cheer practice. We were doing the warm-ups. We were doing like backflips, and I had like wrongly placed my foot and accidentally fell on my head. In the ambulance, I was like, what happened to me?
So I got in the hospital, and then when they put me inside a little room, I got really nervous. And then I said, I want to see my son. Where's my son?
A neurosurgeon, he came to me and said, we got to do a surgery. You got to take him to surgery tonight. Has to be tonight.
I was in recovery, and my surgeon came to me, and he was like, I don't think you're going to be able to walk again. And once I heard that, I was like, whoa. In a snap of a finger, your life can change.
And then the angels start doing their jobs.
The first time I ever scratched my forehead, I was like, okay, like, I can do this. I can do anything else. I wish that I could inspire others the way they've inspired me. Behind every closed door in that hospital, there's a story. And I just want to inspire people and tell people, like, live your life to what you want to be. Don't worry about what other people think about you. It's not worth it. I'm going to do what I want to do, and I want to live the life I want to live.